think certainly to go as far away as the moon and look back on the Earth certainly does affect your perspective. And then when you see it, tiny as your thumbnail held out in front of you at arm's length, that sort of gets your attention. A beautiful sight, tiny, pristine, blue and white, very fragile looking object, shining like a beautiful little headlight out there in the black velvet of space. It does change your perspective. It makes you think that we have to take better care of this little fragile entity, because it is fragile.
Apollo 11, this is Houston. Slightly less than 1 minute to ignition, and everything is go.
Roger, Apollo 11, go.
Apollo 11, this is Houston. Around 3.5 minutes, you're still looking good. Your predicted cutoff is right on the nominal.
Roger, Apollo 11, go. We're showing velocity 35,570 feet per second. Altitude 177 nautical miles.
Apollo 11, this is Houston. You are go at 5 minutes.
Roger, Apollo 11, go.